Heterochaeta orientalis, the cat-eyed mantis. This mantis is found in Africa, primarily in Sudan, Tanzania, Somalia, Ethiopia, and Kenya. It is named the cat-eyed mantis because of the unique shape of its head. Its eyes bulge out in a way that makes its face look like a cat's. Heterochaeta orientalis is the longest mantis in the pet trade and among the longest in the world, with some specimens reaching over 6.5 inches in length. Both sexes are very light built and excellent flyers. It is among the slowest growing mantis species, with some individuals taking up to a year to fully mature. Also, it is among the longest lived species, with some specimens living up to 2 years or longer. This species feeds on small insects like flies, butterflies, small roaches, and moths. It should also be noted to keepers that this species doesn't eat a lot and can go for several days without food. The cat mantis is a non-active species, meaning that it may stay in one place for very long periods of time. Observed specimens rarely pursue prey, and will wait in one spot for the insect to get close enough before attempting to capture it. It is also one of the most tolerable species in the pet trade, and can be kept in a communal situation as long as enough food and space is provided. A lot of sticks are a recommendation in the enclosure for this mantis. This not only allows it to hide, but enables prey like small roaches to climb to where the mantis is located.